start feeling the effects of the virus, according to doctors. So today, tomorrow, and Wednesday are crucial. But according to one expert, the delay in diagnosing Duncan's illness was a serious mistake that jeopardized the people he was around.
When he was out of the hospital for those 2 days while he was obviously sick and obviously had Ebola, he came into contact with a lot of people.
One of them is a homeless man who rode in the same ambulance used to take Duncan to the hospital. Police finally found him on Sunday, and he's being monitored. So far, authorities say no one except Duncan has shown any signs.